is up and welcome back to another Disney Pin Mystery Pack opening from Review the Magic. Today we're going to go back to the Vinylmation Pin Series with Muppets Series 1. We have a booster pack here, which contains 6 pins that you can see and 1 mystery pin. So you can see Statler, Waldorf, Dr. Bunsen, Beaker, Miss Piggy, and Fozzie Bear as your starter pins, as well as a few other, actually I believe 5 other chasers. And there you can see right there, these were originally $29.95 in the parks back in 2010. So you can see the mystery pack right there. That is 1 of 5. So this set is tough to complete because you only get the mystery packs and the boosters. So you're going to spend a lot of money if you want to complete this set. So we got Kermit over there on the left taking a look and watching us here. If you want to go back and see that opening, we unboxed and revealed Kermit the Chaser from Muppet Series 1 Vinylmation. We're also going to be opening up a complete case of Vinylmation Series 1 Muppets coming up soon. So subscribe if you're not a subscriber. So there we can take a look at all the pins on the starter pins on the cardboard. It's a pretty cool, you know, the cardboard piece is pretty cool because you can actually pin all your pins on there and display them nicely. There you can see the mystery pin. It says mystery pin, 1 of 5 on the back. So let's open it up and see. There it goes. There goes Sweetums. How can you drop that giant right there? So that is Sweetums. Sweetums is, I believe he's an ogre. He is much, much, much taller than all the other Muppets in real life. Or Muppet life, I guess. But in the Vinylmation pin world, they are all the same size, as you can see right there. So there's our first chaser from Muppet Series 1. Now the question is, are we going to try to complete this set? Should we? Thumbs up if we should. We'll see. Could get expensive. But thanks guys for watching. Subscribe if you're not a subscriber. Check out our complete playlist if you want to. Like us on Facebook, facebook.com/reviewthemagic. And as usual guys, thanks for watching and we'll see you real soon.
If this concludes your visit, we hope you've had a wonderful time and will return home safely.